And it's the song that I read about the queer community in Texas and how supportive everyone has been since I moved here from Mexico.